But, you know, United sit there, Chelsea sit there, stranger things have happened in the past.
Yeah.
And that actually brings me to my next point that I want to discuss. Chelsea, yeah. Thomas Tuchel, first manager to come in, keep 5 clean sheets in his first 5 games. You know, Chelsea have just looked good. They're creeping up there. What do you make of the rest of their season? Do you think they could end up second ahead of United? Do you think United or Chelsea is the better side? And what do you think for next year for Chelsea?
I gotta say, so I watched the Chelsea vs Everton game last night. I'm very impressed. Very impressed. I think I tweeted this and I said I love the way when Chelsea lose the ball, whoever gets a chance to watch Chelsea, when they lose the ball, look how quickly they try to win it back. They don't take long. It takes a couple of seconds for them to win it back. There were times that the ball possession was like 81% to Chelsea and 19% to Everton. And they hardly gave Everton a sniff of the ball towards them having to try take shots or attempts at goal. And they kept the ball. They also scored a goal. They caused a lot of problems. It was a very good game for Kai Havertz now as well, who won a penalty, and as well as the first goal, he sort of, well, it was a deflection and they made it an own goal, but he took the shot initially. Yeah.
To see him and Vernon so like, as well is what I think what, you know, Chelsea fans and just soccer fans have been waiting for so long, to see those guys.
Up yeah, there. No doubt. I think obviously Kai Havertz was playing up front as well. So it was very interesting to see how he really led the line, and with Timo Werner playing off the right and Callum Hudson-Odoi off the left, but they caused a lot of problems. And from what I've seen so far, like you said, another clean sheet at home within the games that he's taken charge. I think Chelsea comfortably make top four.
Yeah.
I think they will finish above West Ham and Everton for sure. I think Tottenham is coming around. But I also believe Leicester, when I watched Leicester, when they played against Brighton over the weekend, yes, they won 2-1. But I tell you, Oliver, they were struggling with that 2-1. Yeah.
Yeah, Leicester, I just don't think they've got the legs this season. You know, I think they've done very well.
Yeah, they considered.